Warehouse Kong mentioned. I need to find out more about this harbor master. Dairot al-Mal. Ceramics, exotic wares, and rare goods. All on display.
Greece, India, anything out of Baghdad. If I want to keep my head, I better be sure to check them all.
Instructions to search any and all foreign goods. For an artifact. An ancient Chinese hairpin, specifically. This all starts at the harbor.
Marha, these tea leaves from the east are worth more coin than my night of war. Well, what if I...
List of exotic foreign goods seized. Most from out of Baghdad. There are Kong's things. Vases and some expensive tea leaves. This should be what Kong needs.
with me. I'm here, go on, move! Ah!
Stay sharp.
Fan out. Find the rat.
You can't hide.
Hey, watch out!
Strongly worded letter to the harbor master. He let a hairpin slip through their fingers, and someone is not happy. There is a scent on this letter, and a familiar symbol. El Kululu. Looks like the harbor master is part of the order. The harbor master has set up this blockade for foreign wares, especially for ancient artifacts from the east. There is nothing more here. The harbor master is waiting.